in a nutshell, why is it important as an entrepreneur to think about PR and also get a PR strategy, what you also do?
Well, so for me, why I think it's really important, because you hit the nail on the head, which is really is budgets are shrinking and entrepreneurs need to think about what are the most strategic ways, the most economical ways to get the word out there. And really PR is that way. It's literally like you have influencers, the media out there talking about your product, your services. It just doesn't get any better than that. It's one of the most powerful marketing tools there are. Now, what I do tell people is if you want to build a business, PR is not essential. If you're out to build a brand, PR is critical. It's everything. So you have to decide really what you're out to. If you're out to change the world and really create a brand, PR has to be part of the marketing equation.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And what advice would you give to entrepreneurs who are starting out, who don't know how the media functions? What advice would you give to them in order to start with their own PR strategy?
Well, truthfully, the most effective way is, and I'd be happy to share this with your community, and I'll give you a link, which is we put together an action guide a couple of years ago, and it's really walks entrepreneurs step by step exactly how to launch a PR campaign in 21 days. It's exactly what we do for our clients. And literally, if you want to know and do PR, you follow that and you can launch a PR campaign. No problem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool.